What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Darwin Project.
That it is,
Charles Darwin. He had a project, and it probably wasn't this. In fact, it had a lot to do with birds.
Yeah?
Little birds.
Well, all right, but this is pretty cool.
Yeah, so this game was a little game we got an alpha key code for, so that's why we're trying it. So remember,
isn't
people.
Isn't that exciting?
Remember, people, it's an alpha.
Yeah.
If you see anything wrong, it'd be nice, okay?
Does it have an expected release date?
No, I'm not too sure.
Yeah.
I don't think there is yet. Yeah. So anyway, this is in the same vein as
the Battle Royale. Yeah.
The Battle Royale series, where, you know, you go around and try to survive and you fight other people on a map. But unlike games like Fortnite.
I love Fortnite.
Well.
I do.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Okay.
Ow. Anyway, unlike games like Fortnite, it didn't blatantly rip off the game. Or PUBG, I mean.
No, this is completely different. There are, you know, not 100 people. There's this kind of confined map. What is it, 12 people, you said?
8 people, maybe? I'm not too sure.
And
I forgot
to check.
That's
pretty sweet. So you just... Oh, those are the hexagons, right?
Yeah, yeah. So those are the hexagons. The way this works is, after a certain amount of time, one of those hexagons will be donezo. Oh, I'm right by the...
Really? Is it random?
No. Kind of. It picks one, and then it seems like the ones next to it, it kind of like spreads like a virus almost, you know what I mean?
I get you.
So like it goes
See,
from
I,
one
I
to the
know,
other.
I don't know if this is gonna be like, I don't know, my type of thing though, because PUBG and
so,
Fortnite
like,
was
big...
there's action. If you want to get involved in action, you can go for it and go causing chaos. But I feel like this is definitely more
methodical.
Of like crafting. Yeah, big time. More so, like survival.
Right, and you know it definitely is like that. It doesn't have the action like PUBG does, like Fortnite.
That's why I get
my
ass kicked in Dead by Daylight rather
right.
than Friday the 13th.
Because you're not fighting back. You're like being
slow. I can
slow.
Fight back.
Yeah,
in Friday
right,
the 13th.
Right.
You know,
and
harass
like,
Jason.
You know, in this, it does focus way more on the survival aspect of the survival game. So,
yeah.
You know, you have to, as you can see, you're in, like, a really cold area.
Everyone's snowing everywhere.
And you see
it's
that,
freezing.
Exactly. There's snow all over the place. It's very, very chilly. In order to warm up, you have to build a fire every once in a while. That's why I'm
taking
down wood
here. That's kind of
crazy.
Well, maybe you should wear more, you know, than a t-shirt and a shirt.
Mac,
you know,
I'm going to tell you.
What the hell, man?
I don't think this was my choice.
All right.
Yeah, I think we were put here by an outside
force.
Can't
find a coat? I mean, it's snowing.
You know. Okay, you're right. I brought a snow shovel,
yeah,
and I didn't bring a coat.
Who gave you the shovel without a coat? That's pretty rude.
Anyway, actually, the shovel was like a special customization option I had for, I guess, playing the alpha. So, you know,
really?
That's pretty neat. Yeah.
Fortnite has a pickaxe, and now you can get a flamingo head or something, and a Grim Reaper scythe.
Fortnite, come on.
Yeah.
I don't like it. I don't like Fortnite. Fortnite, I'm going to come out right
I'm
and say
I'm into Fortnite.
It. Fuck Fortnite.
I like it.
But, you know, this is...
I like it because I can't play PUBG right now.
I guess. Yeah. I was playing PUBG today.
I'd probably be playing PUBG.
Like, right after this, I played PUBG earlier. And
you said this was made by 12 people?
Yeah. A team of 12 to 17 people, yeah. And, you know...
That's insane.
Yeah, this is impressive, you know?
It really is.
Because it's... I like this better than Fortnite, that's for damn sure. And mainly because they form their own idea, right?
It's complete. Even when we were starting this up, it was we didn't really know how it was going to start, when it was going to start, you know? It was it's new.
Yeah, exactly.
It's
new and you know, right now unfortunately I don't think many people have the alpha cuz it takes a little bit to actually get into a game sometimes.
Yeah.
But
isn't this just come out today though?
Yeah, it did. So, you know, maybe
nice
people are downloading
pads,
it.
By the way.
Yeah, I know. I got some armor,
You
right?
should look for a coat, though.
Yeah. You can build a coat, actually.
Can you?
Now that I think about it.
Very
I can
cool.
put on a coat, like, for, you know, cold resistance. But that would waste resources I could use on weapons. And,
yeah, that bow looks pretty...
Not weapons.
Is that a ski pole?
Yes.
Neat.
Another customization option that was given.
Really?
The alpha, yeah. I don't know if that's going to carry over to the actual game when it comes out, but I don't know. Hopefully
That'd be pretty
it does.
Cool.
So I could show my fucking... Or, floss my shit as
yeah,
the
street
kids
cred,
are,
right?
as the kids are saying
just like that
exactly
got to get that street cred.
Well yeah, it's all about the street cred. If you don't have the street cred, why are you playing the game? I guess for fun or whatever, but you know, I like
this
getting
is
the
pretty
stuff
cool.
Yeah, and so I'm
like the environment.
Not crafting enough. What I should be doing, or what I always do, is add sharpness to the axe, which I don't
does
know.
It mostly get to a melee battle or
yeah
are you getting shot with arrows
so usually? When it finally falls into battle I feel like they have a little work to do with the battle mechanics, because it usually just devolves into people just shooting and chopping each other, you know?
I mean...
And that's because that's all there is. I wish Yeah, wow. you could kill those deer that are, I don't know, kind of just floating.
Top left, I saw a skull. A red skull. I don't know what that was.
Oh, that's a dead body. Wait, where is that?
It was top left right here.
Oh, shit. I don't know. Because sometimes people camp the dead bodies waiting for people.
Yeah, right?
Because you pick up their stuff. But,
oh, so that's the electronic you were talking about before?
Yeah, that one over there looks like a tooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go run for it. That? Oh, that's the... Oh, shit.
Oh, you're running into it.
Yeah, yeah, no. I don't want to go that way. Fuck that way. It's like the poison gas cloud in the other two games. But
see, even that's not the same.
Exactly. They've made their own game. That's why I can't appreciate Fortnite, because they fucking stole their game. And
this reminds me of one of those tabletop RPG kind of games, the tiles, where you have to get your resources.
Yeah, like Settlers of Catan.
Yeah, right?
I love Settlers of Catan. If you don't love Settlers of Catan, I guess tabletops aren't for you. But
yeah.
Fur Cloak.
There were some cool ones.
Still one of those. Yeah, I don't know.
Fur Cloak. All right, yeah, you're starting to get there,
see,
Gigs.
See, now I'm looking like a real survivor.
Yeah, and that's what matters.
Yeah, Destiny's Child would be proud of me right now. Wait, was that Destiny's Child?
I don't know. I was going to ask.
No,
that,
I'm a survivor song. I don't know, man.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Fur Cloak.
Oh, shit, someone's tracking me. Fuck, I need to warm up. Hold on. You see, it says tracked.
It sucks. It's cold out.
Oh, this is going to be a good sitch, Mac. I'm going to have to fight. We're going to have to fight for our lives.
You think so?
I don't know.
How do you know you're being tracked?
You see, it says tracked right there.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's a pretty...
Oh, yeah, you could follow the footprints.
Yeah, exactly. Well, that sometimes they light up, and, like, they can find things that you did, like trees you broke apart and stuff like that, and
kind of, like,
use it to, like, find you and shit like that. Well, like, there's, like, actually a button that will, like, tell you, kind of, like, point you in the right direction. Yeah, kind of like a spider sense.
That's pretty cool.
Like a survivor sense. How many people
I guess it makes it manageable, so you don't actually have to be a real hunter and tracker to find the people.
Yeah.
That could get annoying.
Well, no, that would be fucking super cool, but... I would be all about that, like looking at the broken trees, following the dead deer. Shit, I missed the deer.
That'd be pretty wild, but I don't know. I don't know how manageable that would be. I'm not a hunter or a trapper.
I mean, me neither, but like I'd learn. You know, I'd figure it out.
I guess it would kind of, yeah, it's a video game. I usually figure those out eventually.
Eventually? Well, I teach you. That's what actually, speed boots, well, plus 5%. Axe sharpener. I don't know what I want, Mac. I'm building more axe sharpness or shovel sharpness.
Wait, is that a sharpener? Or does it make it sharper?
I don't know.
Because if that's a sharpener, then you're just making a bunch of things to sharpen your axe.
No, I just assumed it was making the axe sharper.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't think I got it. Oh, wait. Two.
Hmm.
I need to craft this item before I can use it. I crafted a whole fucking shitload of them. I don't know, game.
I don't know either.
I'm thinking I just made my axe. Because you see how there's like little tiles next to it?
I didn't see those, but... You know.
Again, there's no, like, tutorial or anything. I'm like, kind of just guessing right now, but I don't know. You go in there, you're supposed to chop the people. That's my main goal. I see the thing that says boost axe damage.
Oh, so I see them. Now they're ticking away.
Oh, wait. You know what? Yeah. Axe damage plus 25.
Oh, all right. Yeah.
Easy.
Duh.
Got it figured out.
Me too.
Mac, you're fucking scaring me over
there. I was confused. I don't know. An axe sharpener is the thing that you sharpen an axe with.
God forbid I get into a fight. I've never sharpened my shovel. What am I going to do?
I don't know. I wouldn't want to get hit by a snow shovel, though, huh?
Well, yeah.
Especially this one. This takes out trees and
I don't know what it's made of. Sometimes they got little metal bits. I don't know.
Yeah.
I could fucking...
Get under that ice.
Kill you. I don't know.
I guess you really need that for an area like this, though. It is cold. You are in the Arctic. What?
I think we're in the Rocky Mountains or something like that.
The Rocky Mountains look like this?
Well, this is like the post-apocalypse or something like that. Right, like, right. I don't know.
Because I'm very confused.
Some weird shit's happened where they kidnapped a bunch of people and then fucking put them in an arena together and now, you know...
It's terrible.
But, hey... It is what it is. Sometimes you just gotta live with the
person?
Yeah, that's why I'm going over there. You know, Max, sometimes you gotta live with the cards you're dealt.
I mean, you're not wrong.
These people gotta live with the Hunger Games-like situation they were thrown in. You know, I would be real pissed if, like, there was a post-apocalypse and they went with Hunger Games. Like, that's what they went with.
Like, really?
I'd be like, really, guys? Hunger Games?
Yeah, especially you don't like Fortnite because you think it's a ripoff of PUBG. Imagine you ripped off that movie?
Like,
not Mad Max or something?
Right? I would have much preferred Mad Max.
Yeah. They went with Hunger Games?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Have some originality here.
Oh, it's a dead
body. Or at least pick a cool post-apocalypse. Or Bioshock.
Bioshock?
Yeah, if they went with that post-apocalypse, I'd
be
about
pretty
that.
Wild.
Well, really, that really wasn't an apocalypse. That was more of like...
I mean, it was a localized apocalypse,
yeah, it was
right?
A real local apocalypse. A real residential apocalypse.
It was.
They built a city under the sea and thought it wouldn't go wrong.
It went really wrong.
They built a city under the sea in, like, the worst time to build a city under the sea.
It
like,
was pretty cool, though. If they had I would be panicking through those halls, though. I wouldn't be able to live with that. That's absolutely insanity. No wonder those people went crazy.
Yeah, they did make fucking things that rewrote your genetic code, but whatever. Not just, like, a little bit, either. It gave you fucking superpowers.
Legitimate superpowers.
It's like rewriting your genetic code down to the fucking smallest bit of it. I don't know how genomes are written or work.
Plus, they're under the sea. That's just... The whales were cool. Remember when you saw that big whale?
Yeah, that was pretty sick.
Oh, man. That game was amazing.
But I would love if they added more maps, though, to this like that. Like, you know, like, let's say they have, like, a fucking...
Well, you know,
under the sea level. Or a fire level. Or a Waterworld-like level.
Whoa.
You remember Waterworld?
Yeah, I love that movie.
Yeah, they should fucking make
that movie was like 4 hours long.
Yeah, that was
a really long movie.
It was way too long. It was way too long.
I loved it, though.
But, you know what?
But that would be really cool if they switched up the environments that drastically.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying, man. Like, this needs
very
more,
cool.
This needs more
well,
than
you know,
snow.
They did say in the beginning there, didn't they say that this is just the trial run... this is the game mode that we're offering right now.
Yeah, they did. But every alpha says that. And, you know, sometimes alphas come out and never become full games like DayZ.
Well, so, you could be Ark.
But
know?
I'm fairly confident in this one because... Xbox showed, like, it was a big part of their press conference. Not a big part, but it was a big part of that indie game spotlight thing they did.
Chaos is happening right now.
Yeah. I don't know where any of it is, though. I've survived too long, Mac. it's time for me to take my weapons and armor. Fuck, I need more leather. I want to have the sharpest axe, because everyone definitely has the best shit now.
Or they're just mumbling around, not knowing what to do.
Like me? Well, actually, I kind of know what I'm doing. I'm chopping down trees. I'm fucking...
You're moving.
Pulling apart couches. That's a person, I think. We're going to get into a fight. Come on.
The person's name is Nips.
Yeah. Fucking...
I couldn't overlook. That was just funny.
See, normally we're playing on PS4, and I'm not used to, like...
I know, right? The PC is a little
more lax. And it's just, like, the PC, you're allowed to do what you want with your name, you know? You can change it whenever you want. PlayStation's, like, super weird about you not changing your name.
I wonder if it's because they're limited on server space.
Oh, my
Holy
God.
Shit.
Whoa. When the fucking ninja came after me.
Wow, he shot you with a laser
Holy
beam,
Holy shit. Where'd he get the laser beam from?
All right. Maybe the
Mac,
people do know what they're doing.
I don't know what to do. I got to get out of here. Oh, my God. Wow. What? Oh, my God. I got fucking jumped, Mac. I got fucking jumped.
I did not expect it to end like that. You kind of looked like you
Holy
were doing
shit.
All right, buddy.
That was anticlimactic. Anyway, thank you, everybody, for stopping by the Darwin Project. We really appreciate it. If you enjoyed what you saw, please don't forget to click that subscribe button. More importantly, everybody, don't forget to check out GigamaxGames.com for all the latest in gaming news and industry updates. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Hold on, Mac. Oh, shit. What's going on? Whoa. What?
I thought you were gonna get him.
Whatever.